We're talking about hunch-backed posture. We're going to help stop that. So let's go ahead.
If you can't get your broom off the handle, you can do this with the broom part on it.
Right, yeah. All right, so we're going to start off with the broom behind the mid-back, kind of crook, in the crook of your elbow here, pushing up against here, and we're going to start with chin tucks. You know, while you're doing these chin tucks, Bob, I find I can massage my mid-back very effectively. It feels great, just like going like this.
Kind of a chin tuck. A little double bonus there.
There you go. So we're kind of getting your whole body in the right position here. Right. I don't want you doing chin tucks like this,
right.
And this helps get you in the upright position.
Yeah.
Again, chin tucks, you're tucking your chin in. You're not going down.
You're not going up.
You're going straight back.
Yeah.
For some of you, if you're tight, you probably can't even hardly do this.
Right.
You want to get the motion that you can. Now, this, and we're going to lead right into the next one where you can actually stretch. A lot of times for people, that hump occurs right here.
Sure, that
mid-back area.
Yeah, mid-back area.
Mm-hmm. Kind of a hinged area. I remember Zach used to call it that.
Right, that T12L1.
So you can put this right in different spots, basically, and then use your elbows to push forward and then bend back like this. And this is a great way to stretch that area.
And you can, if you just move the broom stick up about an inch, you can feel it. It's a little different, and you may find one spot that really feels good, and then you're going to work that spot a little bit more.
Yep, I feel a little bit of cavitation there.
Oh.
All right, moving on.